The next program which you are going to learn is write a program to create. Write a program to create a following data members called as register number, name and fees, and also create a member function to display and to read and display the data using the concept of pointers to object. Using a concept of pointers to object. So what is the program name? Create a class containing a following data members, register number, name and fees. Okay. Also, it should contain a member function, should contain a member function called get or read and display. Read and display member function. Should display the member function, which means that it should have a data member. It should have a data member and member functions. We should have a data member and member function for which you should create the program using a pointer of object. We should create a concept using a pointers of object. So how to create these pointers of object? Okay, so here we have three things. First, what we are going to do, as same as this, we are going to use a linker section called as iostream.h, conio.h, iomanip.h and string.h. So which means that these four are the linker sections which we are going to use. Next, as the same what you have learned in our previous class, you are going to create a class which has a access specifier, private and public. Inside a private, you are going to declare the register number, name and float, what they have asked inside a question called a question, register number, name and fees. The next, inside a public sector, you have two types, void get data and void display. Okay, so public, these are the member functions. Next, what you want to do, the same thing as you have learned in your previous programs, that you are going to define the function void student get data and void student display. The same thing which you are going to do in your previous session itself. So what you will do, you're going to define the member functions. What you should do, you should get the name, cin dot get name and cin dot register number and fees, how many fees you should collect. So now after this, display the register number, name and fees. Finally, you're going to write a main function where you are going to create pointers of object. So which are those? How to create a pointers of object? Same way, object class name followed by pointer object name. Pointer object name. What we should do, you should create a class name followed by pointer object name. So how we are going to call those? Using the pointer. Using the pointer, we are going to call those things. So how? Student is the class name, followed by object name and pointer object name. Student star here. Here a star implies the value taken in the object, taken with the help of object. Okay, the next is here we have one more concept called as IND. So this IND, what does it do? That this holds the address, which holds the address of the class, which holds the address of the pointer. Okay, which holds the address of the pointer. So what is a pointer then? A pointer is a type which holds the address of the given location. So mainly it plays the role with memory. Mainly it plays the role with whom it will play. It is going to play a role with memory. Based on the memory address, we are going to work with the help of pointer. Okay, then what happens here? So here as same, clear, it clears the screen. Here what does it do means, here it says that SP is the pointer which will hold the address of S. And that SP is the pointer name which holds the address of that point, that club object. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂನ ನಾವ್ ಹೇಗೆ ತಗೋತೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ನಾವು ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂನ ಕೂರಿಸೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ನಾವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ನ ಕೂರಿಸ್ತೀವಿ. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಡೂ, SP.getData SP.display ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ರಿಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಯೋರ್ SP.getData ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ರಿಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಪೇಜ್, ದಿಸ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್. Okay, here after this it is going to move to next sp.display ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಡಿಸ್ಪ್ಲೇ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ. ಫೈನಲಿ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ದಿ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ. ಸೋ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೌ ಅ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ವರ್ಕ್. ನೌ ಯು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಹೌ ಟು ವರ್ಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ರಿಟನ್ ದಿಸ್. ಐ ಶಾಲ್ ಶೋ ಯು ದಿ ಔಟ್ಪುಟ್ ಹೌ ಡಸ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ವರ್ಕ್. Okay, so this is the program over here which you are going to see, which we have already written. Here we are going to always remember one thing: when we say object of pointer, we are going to work a object of pointer inside a main function, not inside the normal functions. Okay, so this is how we are going to create. Now let me run this program and show you. Function F9, there is no values. So now you see here F7. Okay, it is going to move a main function. Clears the screen. Here what does it do means, it is going to put the object value to the address. Finally sp.getData means it is moves to the getData function. Here it is going to access the values, enter the student name xyz. Okay, again it is same, it is checks the main function. Register number means 123. Okay, again it is going to check the function, and what is the fees is you going to pay, like 34,000. Okay, next it comes out of the loop or out of the class sp.display. it is again, it is going to help work on a predefined functions. Okay, and get data. So this is how a program works. Remember one thing here: when we are going to work on a pointer will never use the value itself. It is going to use the directly what we say directly a name. We're going to use directly a address of that location. Address of that location. This is how a pointer works. Okay. So hope you understood how a pointer works.
See you in the next class. Bye. All are waiting.